Hello, my friend, and welcome to today's full body session here at Flex. You know I'm delighted to have you. What makes this training so special is, yes, we are going to deliver on all the things you've come to expect from a really effective programming: strength, power, muscle, fitness. But we also include that all-important mobility training. We are strength training your joints so that you feel fantastic, you move well, your strength training is more effective, and you have longevity baked into your training so that we minimize the likelihood of picking up niggles or just starting to feel a little bit stiff as time goes on. So largely, you're not only gonna look fantastic, you're gonna feel amazing inside as well. So you're gonna be hooked if you're not already. For your reference, the equipment that I'm gonna be using today is a pair of 12.5 kilo dumbbells, a pair of 20 kilo dumbbells, and one 30 kilo dumbbell probably for our finishing piece, because we're just doing some carries into some squats so we can go nice and heavy there. The training today kicks off with our mobility focus warm-up. It's a full body session, so we're gonna be covering shoulders, spine, and hips to have you feeling fantastic headed into our power development section. That is three 30-second windows of the power clean and push press today. We are taking dumbbells from the floor as explosively as we can to this front rack shoulder position before exploding them overhead and safely controlling them to the floor. You get three rounds there, so you might be able to adjust your weight and go a little bit heavier as time goes on, as you feel more confident there. We then jump into our strength work, A and B. These are full body supersets of 40 seconds of work, 20 seconds off. We get two sets here. What I love about that is you can do your first set perhaps a little bit lighter as you practice these exercises, and then maybe in round two you can grab something heavier because you know you only have to do that set before you get a full minute and a half off between strength A and B. Like I said, today's finisher, that 5 minute AMRAP window where you can do as much as you personally feel you can today, is going to be 10 alternating suitcase steps. Really amazing for the core there, preventing that lateral flexion. And then we're going to pick up that dumbbell and do 10 heavy goblet squats before we finish with today's stretches. I hope you love this session. I love putting these together and I love doing them alongside you and hearing your comments about them every day. Please let me know how you get on in the section below, and I'll see you on the other side of some tunes, hard work, and good times. Three, two, one. Three, two, one.
3, 2, 1. Three, two, one. 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 Let our voices rise, let them reach the sky. 3, 2, 1. Three, two, one. 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 Thank you. 3, 2, 1. Three, two, one. Three, two, one. Three, two, one. Three, two, one. 3, 2, 1.
Your body like wine. Got me tipsy, baby. All about love at the 60s, baby. Getting lost in the moment, going, this is crazy. Good girl, but with me, you've been misbehaving. Stacks in your bag, all them things you crave them. You can get and go ahead. Help you unwind, get rid of that stress. I'm out of my mind, and you know what comes next. Here's to success. Life's like a movie. Lights, camera, action. Put your mind to it, live the life that you imagine. Life's like a movie. Lights, camera, action. Life's like a movie. Lights, camera, action. Put your mind to it, live the life that you imagine. Life's like a movie. Lights, camera, action. It's gonna be fine, you just put that one leg in front of the other and keep moving, you will get what you need. We don't
1 minute remaining.
About to make history, run this town. What we need's passion, living by the code, cause you know the streets watching. I've been with a freak, love it when you speak Spanish. Money, that my language. DJ, turn it up, it's the new classic. Life's like a movie, lights, camera, action. Put your mind to it, live the life that you imagine. Life's like a movie, lights, camera, action. Life's like a movie, lights, camera, action. Put your mind to it, live the life that you imagine. Life's like a movie.
3, 2, 1.
Now here's something to invigorate your mind, one of my favorite pieces from Epictetus himself on taking action. He says, "Now is the time to get serious about living your ideals. How long can you afford to put off who you really want to be? Your nobler self cannot wait any longer. Put your principles into practice now. Stop the excuses and the procrastination. This is your life. You aren't a child anymore. The sooner you set yourself to your spiritual program, the happier you will be. The longer you wait, the more you'll be vulnerable to mediocrity and feel filled with shame and regret because you know you are capable of better. From this instant on, vow to stop disappointing yourself, separate yourself from the mob, decide to be extraordinary, and do what you need to do. Now." Three, two, one. 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 Three, two, one.